Anything before the jury comes back?
No, Your Honor.
No, Your Honor.
All right, let's bring the jury. Welcome back, members of the jury. You've now heard all of the evidence and closing arguments, and we'll be retiring for deliberation. Before I send you up for deliberations, we do have to pick the ultimate juror. I don't yet know who it is, but I just want to, I always feel like I should apologize in advance to whoever the alternate is. We have to have alternates. As you saw, we actually lost one juror. And so whoever the alternate is, I just want to thank you in advance. You've given 2.5 weeks of your life to this trial, and it doesn't mean you're done yet. Well, if you are the alternate, I'll ask you to give your cell phone number to our bailiff. I'll advise you to still abide by the court's admonition not to look at news, not to discuss the case with anyone else, or form an opinion on it, because if for some reason we need you, we would call you back, have the jury start over with the alternate present. If the jury does reach a verdict, you'll be one of the first people to know so that you know you're released. And your name will be drawn by the hand of my clerk. Just cut up your names, put them in this box. And I'll simply identify you by number, juror number 9. I'm not going to see your name on the record. That was 7.
That was this.
Is it seat number 9, Your Honor?
I'm sorry. It's. Can you come? Can you?
Sir.
I don't want to put names on the record. Which seat is that?
Right here.
Seat number 9. Okay, correct. Thank you, ma'am. I'm not going to put your name on the record, but you are our alternate juror. So if you would please give your contact information to the bailiff. Again, I thank you for your service, and I don't want you to think it hasn't been valuable as a member of the jury. It hasn't been very much, and we can do this for that. So thank you. You don't have to leave right yet. I'll let all the jury leave together. All right, the clerk will now swear in the bailiff.
Solemnly swear that you will keep this jury together for their deliberation, that you will suffer no one to speak to or communicate with them, or do so yourself on any subject connected with the trial, unless by order of the court, or to ask them whether or not they have agreed upon a verdict, and to return them into court when they have so agreed, or when ordered by this court. So help you God.
I do.
Thank you. Right, members of the jury, you'll be receiving the original exhibits, as well as the court's original jury instructions in verdict form. You are now welcome to take as well your notebooks back with you, take your notes with you as well. Ma'am, the alternate juror, I'll just ask you to leave your notes with the bailiff, and then they're available for you if you come back. If you don't come back, we shred all the notes at the end, so we'll review that. All right, at this time, I give the case into your hands. Thank you. All right. Thank you. You can be seated. I'd ask the council to remain within 15 minutes of the courthouse. If there are folks here who want to be here for the verdict, the attorneys will be notified. I'm sure they'll let whoever they need to let know. But ideally, if you could be within 15 minutes of the courthouse, I'll wait that long for people to get back. Okay, thank you all. We'll be in recess.
All right.
Should I be standing?